I could play Discrafting. Or no, Geno Panic. Here we go. Fuck that. On game capture. No panic. Wait, hold on, it's gonna be smaller. No. Okay. Think I'm doing this right. Hold on. I think I have that down. Okay. Okay. Now I should be able, because I'm pretty sure it changed the title, except it didn't. It should have changed the title. Did the title change for you guys? Because it's not changing for me. Oh, I hate that so much. There we go. Okay, here we go. Can't remember if I was using this before, but. Don't tell me I fucking fucked it up. Oh, don't fucking scare me like that, dude. I thought I forgot the C. Well, did you set up the bot or whatever properly? Seriously, what the fuck? What button was it? The dash? It was just that button, okay. I knew it, empty, I knew it. Wait, I can double jump, so that's cool. Damn it, you fucking bastard. Yeah, you scared me though. I thought you were trying to correct me. Son of a bitch, why do I keep dying in one hit to that? There we go. Is that guy alive? Oh, that person's alive. Oh, but they're bad guys. Fuck! I'll try to help you out later, sheep, by the way. I'll see what I can do about helping. See if I can get it fixed or whatever, if I mess something up. Because I know I did it right. I have a feeling I did it right, at least. Maybe something is wrong, I don't know. Damn it! No, we're empty. I can't believe you just admitted you were a baby in my stream. Out of all places, I was not expecting it here. Yeah, you're a cute little baby. No, very cute. Do you get it to work, sheep? That's not gonna work, sheep. If you do mod me, I can't do anything with your... Oh, wait, no, I can, but it'll be a little hard. Fuck. Not ugly. Well, thank you for adding me to your mods list. I don't know how I can help with the command, though. Like that. No, you don't need to do add. Okay. The add command one, if you go on to Nightbot, go to the default ones. All it needs is for you to enable the commands command. Because then what that'll do for mods is they can do exclamation point commands and then add, and then they can make commands from your chat. I'm not going that way. Fuck that. Oh well, I guess I have to go this way. Oh, what the fuck? That's okay, sheep. Buttbot, you don't need, whatchamacallit, you don't need channel points for Buttbot. Get your fuck! Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. I'm a good puppy. I'm choking on my words here. Hi, Raichu. How are you today? Damn it. Butter frog. Dog with the frog with the butter. Am I winning? KO! Oh god, boss? Damn it, I died. Ha! Empty! Are you guys trying to make me choke? What the fuck? No, I'm just kidding. Damn it! Fuck! Nice first sheep! Nobody pays attention to it though until it's too late. No, you're breathtaking! Fuck. Damn it! This lady sucks ass. Maybe if I change my weapon. Okay, here we go. Damn it! Fuck! I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, good night, Empty. Have a good nap, I'm hoping is what it is, and you're not gonna sleep the whole day away. I'm not offering.
Fire if the bot can be fixed, I going love you to much big hugs from sheep.
Wait, what? Well, I'm gonna hope that I'll be able to fix it. I don't know exactly how it works anymore now, for some reason. Oh my god, I hate how fast that wave is! The wave attack is obnoxious. Hold on a second, guys.
You're a good girl.
Thank you, Raichu. Fuck, I jumped into the flame. I didn't want to jump into the flame. I'm not making all my blurbs free. In fact, don't I have them at like 15? That should be affordable enough for people. I can make maybe a few blurbs free, or maybe I'll make blurbs channel points, but I'm not making blurbs free because you guys like fucking spam it. Damn it! I just got a hang of what she did. Damn it! I could make them all free, but I'm not gonna. This is ridiculous! This is ridiculous! Keep dying. Damn it, I got hit twice. What the fuck? This is ridiculous. What do you mean payback? Payback for what? Just so you know, if I make them free, that, whatchamacallit? It's gonna be insane. The countdown to be able to do another one is gonna be insanely high. Ow, fucking shit. I'm back in 45 minutes. I'm going to start by here. Oh, fair enough, fair enough. Hold on. Literally, I made everything 15 bits. Like, Tangiers are 15 bits. I could make them 1 bit. If that'll make you guys happier or something. Maybe even bring it down to 5 bits, I don't know. Or, whatever, something. Arf and woof. Or did you mean arf arf woof? Oh my god, I don't even know if I need to fight them or not. Ah, it's fucking closed. So I actually do have to fight them. Damn it, I'm fucking fucking piece of shit. Okay, you guys can see the game. Good, good, good. Oh my god, I hate her ass. I say her, but it's because it looks feminine, so I'm not actually sure of the gender. Oh my god, I hate her! I was getting so good at that too. Not just any doggo. Kenan, you're a good doggo. I'm going crazy over here. Damn it! I hit the flame. Cover, we're being raided! Banjo! Thank you for the.
For the follow.
Hold on, I need to fucking.
Thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow, Biako and Elijah Dragon. I hate that so much.
Hey, thanks for the follow.
Thank you for the follow, Joseph Seed. For everyone here that doesn't know who I am, I'm Catching Fire 3. I am a variety streamer that plays games from point and click to adventure. No, point and click to horror to anything in between and beyond. I've been booped. Hold on, I don't know why they have to have that specific. Whatever, hold on. Let me fix something, because I didn't realize there would be two fucking things. I'm fucking pissed now. You know what, whatever, doesn't matter actually. I'll just turn off alerts. I'll fix it off stream.
Victory Screech!
Okay, let me see. Oh, here, I'm fire. Hold on. I gotta see. Okay, I didn't know that this would also mean that it would come with its own fucking thing. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna need to see if I can fix that. Because that's annoying. Actually, what am I talking about? I can fucking... Hold on. Let me see. Control audio via OBS. Where's the overlay? Overlay. Let's mute that. Let me see, properties. Oh wait, no, advanced properties. I didn't realize that was the thing that would happen. Overlay right there, monitor off. Okay, there we go. Now that's muted. Now I can turn on this alert. Thank you for the raid, Banjo. if nobody caught it before, I am a variety streamer that... I'm Captain Fire 3, I'm a variety streamer that plays games from horror to point and click to anything in between and beyond with very few exceptions. How is everyone doing? I am so sorry for my panic. I was like, what the fuck? Hydrate, thank you for the hydrate, thank you for the pets, which I need to change where that is, I think, actually. God damn it.
Who's a good puppy?
I'm a good puppy. At least I think I am. I need to move the pet, I think. Hold on. So many things wrong with me
energy,
today.
Good boy vibes. Good boy energy. Good boy vibes. Good boy energy. Good boy vibes. Good boy energy. Good boy vibes.
Okay, that's better. There we go. Figured it out. Fixed it. It's good now. How dare you? I'm sorry, I'm getting distracted because I didn't realize things could happen.
Hello!
Hello! Yes, I did it! Oh, I did it, I finally did it. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm tired of streaming the not fall asleep right now. Well, you know what, Banjo? If you need to go to sleep, take a nap. I'm not really... Oh, shit, I'm sorry, I have a different... I have different hugs, hug things. But Banjo, if you need a nap, you can take a nap. I'm not gonna be, like, upset. Yes, Mom. Okay, Benjo, thank you for the lurk. I finally got a Benjo ready. Oh, wait, fuck. It's been a while since you raided in Benjo. I hope you're having a good day other than, like, being tired. Okay. I'm sorry. There are some times where I hope that he rids me, but he doesn't, and I'm just like, okay, maybe he wanted someone else, and I'm okay with that, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not there to, like, police what he does and doesn't do. Oh, well, shit. Fuck. Thanks for the pet sheep. Hey, Dink, how are you today? Besides tired. Oh, fuck, I died. Thank you for the lurk, Elio. I hope you have a good day. Or are having a good day. Fuck, I pressed the wrong fucking button. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Yep, I knew it. So how are you today, Dink? I'm sorry, I didn't see your message if you sent a message. Hold on, let me check if you sent how you were doing. Like I said, if you need it, I mean, everybody takes a nap. Everybody can take a nap. I mean, in Japan, it's seen as a sign of you're working hard, you know? Fuck, I keep pressing the wrong button. There we go, another save point. I'll shoot it in a second. Finally it died. Fuck. Damn it! Knowing that by... Ooh, I am super and then need money. But even big kids have naps. It's like if you need one, I'd say take one, you know? I'm having a good day, Dink. Oh. See, that's why you do need a nap. He just got home from work and shit. That just seems like nappable, you know. Seems like you need a little reward and that nap would be nice, I'd say. Oh, we make a deal. Try grabbing. Ow. Well, that's fair. If you want to look after the unicorns and bunnies, then that's fine. I guess you don't need to take a nap. But I'd say it's better to take a nap than not. You know what I mean? Damn it, fucker. There we go. Okay, so that was an enemy, not somebody. I can't see. Okay, there we go. Damn you, you fucking frog bastard. Can't see. What big word, huh? Well, you should eat too. Don't just, you know. Don't forget to feed yourself too, bro. Yeah, I know they're small, I'm just like, yeah. I just let them do what they want. I'm falling through. Come on, let me... Nice! Can't believe that worked for me. Oh, you're a robot. I forgot. Nice. Now you listen to your phone. See, at least Canon knows this mold. Fuck. Wait, who's saying who's wait. I'm so confused what's going on now. Oh, okay, I thought you were saying that you were big, and I was like, no. Ow, ow. Oh no! Fuck, I died. There we go. Oh wait, I have to go over here. Oh no! There we go. Blue's close to green. Oh no. Babies are fighting. The babies are fighting about whose babier. You're both baby, okay? Hold on. Okay, sorry about that. Ah, here we go. This way. Oh shit. No, I'm gonna drown. No, I'm just kidding. Hold on, I'm trying to get up here. Trying to... Oh! Holy shit! You can't hand cannon to Flopsy! He won't give it back, no! Save point. No save point. Okay, fine. I see how it is, game. Oh, wait, no, there's a save point. I fucking hit it. God damn it. Life is like a river. Some give up and drown. Someone swims against the current and reaches the goal. Really? Seriously, dude? They give me... Oh, I missed it. I don't trust Ken not to pee on it. Not like pee on it, but like I don't trust them to like not sit on it and go pee in their pants. I don't trust it. Oh wait, hold on. Damn it. I don't think anyone would like that, but then I realized there are people that like that. I'm hungry. I want food. Thank you. I like pineapple. Wait, why pineapple? Are you making an adult joke? I said pee, not cum. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna eat the pineapple then. Because I'm hungry. I need food. Damn it, fuck. I need food. I don't know because I asked my mom what was for lunch and she didn't tell me. How dare. This is level so hard. Damn it. Save point, yay! Oh shit. One. I keep forgetting I can't fully pause. Oh my God, why? Okay, here we go. We're going down, down. Well, I'm taking in a crap, and baby, we're going down shitting. I'm going down, down, and I'm taking a crap, and baby, we're going down shitting. Yeah. Oh, that's what's in my hand. Oh, for fuck's sake, hold on. Damn it. Am I winning, Dad? Does this ever don't slip? Okay. I'll try not to slip, but it's hard. There we go. She presses it too late to say bless you, god damn it. Ah, yeah, fuck. Is that really how far it's gonna bring me? Is over here. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. What? That's lame. Oh shit, I forgot there's ice there now! There we go! Hold on a fucking second. Okay, never mind. I saw something and I freaked out for a second. I can't get up there like that, really. My back hurts. Food?
Is that enough chicken?
What?
Is that enough chicken?
That is a lot of chicken, so yes, it is enough chicken. Sorry, my back's hurting a lot though, too. Hold on.
Aha, here we go. Wouldn't make Miles and we're shitting and pooping. Oh, wait, hold on. And went right through. No! Okay, this game is real fun though. Maybe Metroidvania, but I like Metroidvanias. I'm going down, down, and I'm eating crap. No, I'm just kidding. But baby, I'm going down pooping. Nothing up there, great. I don't know if that's how I was supposed to do it, but it works. Oh, I didn't see that at first. Whoops. Damn it. Dim it again. There we go. Whee! Slide. Slide to the left. Whoa! I'm sorry, that's funny to me. That was way too funny to me. Whoops. Whoops! I slid. Hey! Going down, down, going around. Up. down, left, right. A, B, select, start. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, select, start. Ah! I'm sorry. What the fuck? What do you mean you have infinite life? Sorry, what are you talking about? I'm so confused. Oh shit, hold on. I figured something out. Oh fuck! Well, damn. Cock-a-da-dookie. There we go. We're going downtown. Just stick fucking shit. Yeah, let's go. Go up more fast. Oh, but that's not infinite lives, that's nine extra lives in a Contra. Or is this where it started? I'm pretty sure is where the Konami code started with Contra. Would you look at that? You saved the engineer, thank you. But I could handle it myself. Where am I? There I am. Baby, we're going on swinging. Fuck. Yeah, it's Contra for NES. It's called the Konami code. It's in a lot of Konami games, actually. It's like a staple of Konami. Fuck! It's not even the fact that you needed to do select and start. If you wanted to play Contra with your friend starting with 9 lives, that's why you'd need to do select start. Fuck. Because on NES, to control the menus, you do select and then, you know, like to scroll through the menus and or just scroll through and stuff. And then you do start to select it. Like, not select, but you know what I mean. Okay. Cookie do do gear. Okay. Son of a bitch. We can't get up there, great. Oh wait, maybe I can, hold on. Whoa, that fucked with me. I almost got crushed. If you're playing Contra by yourself, that was BA start, so. There's actually a ROM hack, though, that used the Konami code. Like, you beat the game or whatever, and then it tells you, hey, you can play the game again, and this is the Konami code, you know? I'm gonna die. Yep, I knew it. Fuck! I messed up. Damn it. Damn it! Fuck.
That was fucked up.
It's not what I wanted to do, but watch it work. Yeah, it worked. Okay, whew. Damn! It worked, but it wasn't intended to be cheesed like that, I don't think. Unless it was, then I'm like, good on you, devs. Good on you, creator, you know? I missed something somewhere. Or maybe it's this fucking thing. Hold on. Damn it, that almost worked. Hold on. Oh, fuck my back. Oh my god, really? Hold on. There we go! Don't know if that was supposed to- oh. Never mind, that wasn't what I was supposed to do anyways. I was really hoping I was right in doing that, but I was wrong. A switch where? Where would there be a switch? Aha! I found it! There's nothing, all this is all fun. No, no. Wait, hold on. Wrong one. There we go. You're planning to be here with me? So whatever you do, whatever you want. Oh god, I'm gonna be fucked. The fuck is that? Most secret place on the spaceship is where it all began. It's time to uncover its mysteries. Mysteries, not mysteries. Be careful, black liquid. Connection is unstable. Disconnecting. Come on. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way, but it looks like a little area that I can go to anyways. What the fuck are you? Damn it. I'm going down, down. Down, down, down. Yeah, I said that already, Cannon. You're long past that because I already said that. Just to let you know, Cannon. And it's not the Contra code, it's the Konami code. Because there's other Konami games besides Contra that use it. It's a staple of Konami games. Well, yeah, it started in Contra, but it's not called the Contra code anymore. It may have started out being called the Contra code, but no, it's the Konami code now. Die, you ugly worm. I can't kill it, okay. Well, shit, I fucked up. Or not. Rocket, get to the rocket. Rocket, get to the rocket. Just any of this. Fuck! I wasn't paying attention. Oh, jeez. That stupid fucking worm. Damn it. Damn it, I jumped right on top of that zombie. Poor engineer. He probably didn't know what hit him. Damn it. There we go. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, son of a bitch. Man, you're old. Even older people call it the Konami Code, I'm pretty sure, because they learned that it was now called the Konami Code because it's not just in Contra. But you do you, Boo, I guess. One turn. Yay, collect dead enemies, yay. I was almost fucked there for a second. Whoa, what the fuck was that? I didn't even see that there. They're farting at me. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I was gonna say... You're probably so old that you're your mama's age when she was your age or whatever. And it's just so dumb, but I had to share with class, you know what I mean? What was it? You're probably as old as your mom when she was your age, that's what it was. That's what I was thinking. Damn it. Why didn't I play Faraway Arctic Escape? Why didn't I just start Faraway Arctic Escape? I feel stupid now because I could have gotten that done and over with. Fucking shit on my tits. Shit as tits. Dick Ross? Sorry. Cock in my ass, titty fuck! If nobody gets it, that's something that Aaron Hansen of Game Grumps does quite a lot. Damn it, I hate that fucking thing because I keep forgetting it's fucking there. Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, shit. Oh, fuck, fuck. You know what, just kill me. I don't know why I did that. I was right next to the save point and I could have just... Oh my god, I feel stupid now. Oh, what the fuck? I thought I killed the thing. Oh, that was close. Ah, fucking shit. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck, I forgot again! Why do I keep forgetting that? I was just thinking about Banjo and like I wanted to watch the stream and then I realized that they read it out to me. And I'm like, oh, well, that's fine. You know what I mean? I think I've rated them more than they've rated me, but that's okay. Oh, fuck, okay, I need to pay more attention to the... Hold on a second. Okay, I know who I might rate out to if I don't stream longer than them, which doesn't seem like a problem. Fuck, I pressed B. What game was B to dash or whatever? I can't remember what game that was that I played recently. Fuck, I hate that that's an instant death, but it makes sense why. There we go. Oh, shit. Well, at least I didn't have to do... Oh, what? Okay, I turned them off. Whew. That scared me for a second. I thought I fucked up. Or I thought it was gonna, like, have me time my way through that. Alright, here we go. Damn it. Itchy eye. What the fuck? That's weird. There we go. Really, it didn't let me go up. Damn it. Right when I tried to jump. That's fine. That was a panic death right there. Whoa, panicking. Anakin Skywalker, oh fuck. Oh, now I have to wait for this thing to turn its ass around. Trying. No, why? Why, Cannon? How dare you distract me and shit? No, I'm just kidding. I'm bored. Well, not bored, but I'm just like, I feel drained. You know what I mean? Like, I feel drained of content by now. But I also know I was kind of close, so I don't want to, like, fuck up or something. Why didn't I double jump? Why did you not double jump? Oh, you know what? That means there was a bubble in the way. I think that means there was a bubble there blocking my way. Oh, that's a... I thought that was a collectible for a second. No, it's a light bulb zombie. Like, what else are you supposed to call it? That's a light bulb zombie, if you ask me. I didn't realize they could do that. Wait, what the fuck? Apparently I went the wrong way. Fine. I'll go this way then. I was not expecting that. Really? There we go, finally, Jesus fucking Christ. Why do some of these not want to fucking be popped? Like this one! There we go. Could I seriously have... Okay, I don't know. Now I have to go backwards. Great. What the fuck? That was ridiculous though. I couldn't tell if that was the background or the foreground. I call bullshit. I call bullshit shenanigans. Oh, okay. I didn't know you crashed when you were out. Okay, that's okay though. I wasn't like paying attention to what people were in my chat anyways. Go fucking finally, Jesus fucking Christ. Wait a second, did I just do that again? I'm pissed. That looks fucking gross and weird and gross. There we go. Finally, I can save what we are now. What do you mean you won't let me jump twice? Okay, here we go. But welcome back, sheep. I'm sorry, I forgot to say welcome back. Fuck. I want to play this today and hopefully finish it today. Oh well, shit. There we go. That's what that was for. Aha! There we go, fucking finally, Jesus Christ. Mariana, Mariana Cross. That's not the one I wanted. I wanted this one. Oh, my back. Hold on, let me stretch. Ah. Oh, I feel better now. I just needed a small stretch and now my butt's hurting. I don't know why that's happening, but I can't do anything about that. There we go. There we go. Save point. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Well, at least I'm over here now. Damn it. That works, I guess. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Fuck, I didn't expect that to happen. Oh, fuck. Hello, Drew. How are you doing today? I was just about to end stream. No, I'm just kidding. I wasn't actually about to end stream. I'm just fucking around. How are you today, Drew? I hope you're doing good today. There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, I hope you had a good sleep. How was your sleep? I'm guessing it was good because you just woke up. What's your time zone, by the way, if you don't mind me asking? Like, is it... Are you... Let's just say US. Are you from the US? Game goes pretty good. I played a few games already today. You don't have to say which state because I like tried memorizing the time zones of the states, so. Ah, okay, cool. I didn't know you were Canadian. See, I don't know Canadian time zones, but if you want to tell me what time it is for you right now, that would probably help me get a better understanding of why you woke up this late. It's 11:30 a.m. Oh, well, it's 1:26 p.m. for me, so I guess I understand why you weren't in here so early. Fuck. There we go. Have you ever played Geno Panic? It's a Metroidvania game. I found interest in it on Keymailer. Fair enough. But what was it? I found the playtest or demo of this game on I think it was the playtest for this game on Keymailer. I requested a key, got a key for it, and then when it came out as a full game release key, it's like, you know what, I really like this game, I want to see it to the end, you know what I mean? And I got a key for it. Mariana. It is pretty good, actually. I really enjoy the game. I don't... Did I give this a high rating? I can't remember. I can't remember what rating I gave it. I think I rated it a 10 out of 10 game. If I didn't, I need to fix that. Yeah, I did it 10 out of 10. It's pretty good, actually. I like Metroidvania games. Sometimes, though, like, maybe I won't like it. Like, there are a lot of games that I'll get a key for that I didn't actually like the game. But usually I can see from others' perspective how it would be good. Like, Chessy Chicken. I thought that was going to be a chess game where teaching you how to play chess. But it was not teaching you how to play chess exactly, you know what I mean? The rocket is behind the sword, but you need to act quickly, okay? Be careful and good luck. So basically what it was you play the chicken on a chessboard. And I didn't like it, so I gave it a poor review, and then I was like, you know what? No. Because I was talking to Dev and their opinion and stuff of how they felt. It's like, you know what? No. This is actually a 7 out of 10 for people that need to learn chess or want to learn chess, you know what I mean? I changed my review of the game to recommend. You know what I mean? Like, I put, okay, yeah, I do recommend this game because I can see the appeal to people, you know? What happens if I just use this? Nope, that did not do anything. Damn it. Okay, I get how the game looks. I get how the game works now. It's not gonna let me. Oh, shit. My mouse was up there for a long time. But how do you like my new layout? I need to fix a few things with it, though, sadly. Because I didn't realize it would also have its own Twitch alerts. And I don't like the Twitch alerts on it because I had my own custom Twitch alerts. So I'm gonna see if I can fix it so it's my custom alerts. Yeah, I found it. It's one of those free stream alert stream elements ones. I decided to get it because my face was covering up the left screen and stuff, or left corner of the screen. And I was tired of, like, turning off my camera just to get it to work properly. You know, just so people could see where it was even for a second in the bottom left corner. I looked up free ones and I didn't realize this actually came with alerts. So I'm gonna see if I can edit the alerts in some way. And also, yesterday I set it up, last night. How does the game look? Does the game look good though? Even though I squished it down a little, you know what I mean? Favorite fucking blurb I have. I'm running up and I'm not gonna look back. I always think it's lasers, race cars, airplanes, and I don't know why. Fuck. Well, that's okay. You don't have to use all your points. Okay, thank you, Drew, for letting me know that. I think I'm almost done with the game. Race cars, lasers, airplanes, it's a duck. Night's all a mystery, or a history duck. Woo! Do keep in mind I made that blurb. Not the sound itself, but I made that as a blurb. Because it was like, you know, I don't know how to explain it. But somebody made that on YouTube. Call it DuckTales, but it's just duck. So I took a small bit out of it and just made it a blurb. For my life, because I'm a ducktail. Ooh. Who knows what they'll do with me? I'm a ducktail. Ooh. I almost made it to the top. Come on, don't do this to me now. Hold on, I figured it out. I'm here. For some of you didn't collect all the GMOs. What do you mean? The program won't fly you away. It let you fly away, so stay safe. What? No, I didn't know I needed to collect all the GMOs. Even if you didn't save all the GMOs, those who are alive because of you. Thank you. I'm not going to collect all the GMOs. I don't care. I bet I missed one or two.
Life is like a hurricane here in Nathans.
Oh man! I beat it the game! Well, if everybody can join me for a raid, that would be great. If you can't, however, that's okay too. Copy out the message from Raid 1 if you are a follower and paste it into the chat of who we raid, or do the same thing but with Raid 2 and if you are a subscriber. /raid. We're gonna raid Light Yin, who right now is playing Devil May Cry 5. So if everybody can join me for a raid, that would be great. If you can't, however, that's okay too. Don't paste it in my chat, paste it in their chat. I hope you all had a great day and continue to have a great day. I hope to see you all next time, and I hope you all enjoyed. Let's raid now.